I missed the vlog for Wednesday because I felt pretty miserable this week. I'm caught between my old job and my project, and I've got problems with both. The project I want to do for my old job for the last few weeks. I had equipment issues and access issues, and yeah. Things like street bumpers that just slow you down, and that's hard for me My friends make fun of me because I stop in the middle of the sentence a lot. Yeah. I don't know if I should cut it out in the videos, or if it's just something that's me, so people have to suffer through my pauses. Yeah, I have to think about that. So let's just say the old job isn't going well. Here, my new project isn't going well as well, because I'm afraid of new things, and it's a lot of new things. Yeah. So I ordered some help. Yeah. I contacted some of my friends that they helped me to do a few things, and I hope that in an hour they will arrive, and I show you what is planned to do. I'm currently in my living room, and I don't use my living room at the moment. I use it for drying my laundry. Yeah. And that's it. Okay, I show my whole living room. Okay, maybe it's easier if I turn the camera. Okay, the books. And more memorabilia than books. Art from my little sweet and cute nieces. Books and memorabilia. Here's one of the awesome new equipments we're gonna build today. Some old art, a map from Germany from 1490, a very old and cluttered desk, my great grandfather, or I think great grandfather or great great grandfather built it as a master's project, and another this time IKEA board for putting up today. I inherited this picture. I chose it because it reminds me of my grandmother. I like the way she looks at, she smiles, but at the same time she sneers at the world, and with the earrings and the scarf, maybe she's a gypsy woman, but I get the impression that she would bow to no man. She would bow perhaps to fate or to reality, but not to any human. Yeah. Zack. This is the construction I did for my handy, that I can film myself. Yeah, and this is the there's the book that didn't do his job. So because my handy fell down a lot, and I thought, oh yeah, it's Newton is in it, but I think perhaps the problem was that Einstein is in this book as well. So it was relatively unstable. Maybe I should build a bat pun box as well. Okay. I hope I can do another video at the evening to show you what we did. And I hope that my friends will show up. Yeah, they are not the most reliable show-upper till then. Oh man, my friends really came through. Thank you, thank you, thank you to Simone and Nick. I've now got an awesome ninja hand studio. I'll show you some more of it. I got a whiteboard, desk, camera connected with a charger. Took me only 2 weeks to get a charger. And wall for a reflecting light. I now only need a bit more lighting and yeah, maybe a mic, don't know. We're ready to go. Oh, and of course the ninja hand box. We might add some ninja elements to it. Simone made it, and yeah, I think it's great. I really like it. Simone also suggested that I take a week off, and yeah, I think I will do that. Till next Sunday. Bye bye.